Ooh, fat glod. Oh God.
Right, let's get it, y'all. Round two.
Just doing a rep. We're doing a rep, y'all.
Can't excel. I can't fast forward through the gains. They have to come. It is what it is. Honestly, I'm kind of tired too. I'd rather go to bed right now, if I'm being real, but you know. Ooh, that was beautiful. Oh my God, the sex on my dick. Damn, still too late? Bruh. That wasn't me farming, that was actually me, that was me getting fucking aimbotted, three times in a row. A little bit annoying when you just like fail the dumb part, like I fall off the plank, I don't even land on it. What? I don't like that I'm consistently doing that though. Like I'm not getting that first try. I have to like split and recover all this bullshit now. I'm doing the slide hold wrong, but I gotta learn how to do that. And then I'm also fucking that up too, like the midair.
Woohoo!
the camera. I thought, I don't know, I guess the wing cap box is not where I think it is. I don't know, that was a bit weird for me. Can't be mad. That's just actually a hard trick. I'll do my best. No. It wasn't. No, that wasn't that. It was. I failed it, but I failed it in the worst way possible. I got the jump, but I had an awkward position. And I tried to make it, and I couldn't make it. Right. that was close. Incorrect. That was exactly according to plan. Fat glod. Oh god. Y'all celebrate. Glot it up. What's your take on doing runs without seeing splits? You are too emotional, and you need to practice getting more objective because it's only data. It's not an extension of your self-worth. If seeing your splits gets you on tilt, then yeah, you need to reevaluate your mental. It's not good. However, minimizing chat, totally a good idea. That'd be my gut reaction. I have a more elaborative answer, but I need to, like, focus right now and shit. Beautiful payoff on practice there. God, that split has been fucking tilting me for so long now. Yahoo! would I ever learn Pillar or Lobolus? Whenever I'm consistent enough to need them. It's the same reason why I'm not doing 100 coin TikTok lock or thwomps. I'm not consistent enough at them yet, sadly, to need those things. I have to be like shitting out like, honestly, sub hour routinely to start adding in harder shit. My sum of best is so far from what I practically get that there's no incentive to add harder strats right now. Kind of a boring answer, but it's building really good foundation. You should be able to have mastery of easier strats before you move on to incorporating harder ones. Like, my sum of best is 55 minutes. My PB is almost 10 minutes higher. Therefore, 10 minutes of potential. Adding in harder variables is not wise right now. But I would love to do those stuff though. I'd love to do more 100 coins and funner stars and shit. But I got. Shoutouts to doing the no reset run. Holy fuck. That is cracked. You just bang out a no reset and then you get the real practice in. You get the real data. The day up, same day shipping data. Like, work on these things and you'll fucking not choke on those things. Such a piece of shit, dude. Yahoo! 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 Make it make sense, dude. I've never had that happen before. I don't even know what the fuck I just did, dude. Can't say I saw that one coming. I have to get over it somehow, though. Fuck. Annoying. Really annoying, though. Happened last run too. Let's go in there. Here we go. Here we go! you go too fast. He jukes mid turn. Like, dude, the fuck is this, bro?
So long, Bowser.
Oh my god, dude. Woo! Shit. Oh, Vakari, get fucked, dude. Black on black crime. Bam! Fuck, I'm gonna come. Dude, Gamer Coom. Hang on, Gamer. Oh my god, dude, y'all. Gamer Coom so hard right now. Ugh. Bro, look, and then, dude, this graph, we're so deep in the blue, you can't even see how red I was. I was behind a minute plus. I can't believe it, dude. Like, I'm entering the race, winning the little wager shit right now. Oh, hell yeah, I'm feeling myself, dude. I gotta be humble, fucking 35 million hours a day. I get to finally fucking be a douchebag for 5 seconds. Hell yeah, dude.
Yeah.